Tomorrow morning, we're rolling out the Crime Stopper trucks in Midtown.
Good.
And you're scheduled for a photo op with the Chiefs.
Okay.
Putting the use of force report in your bag so you can look at it on the way home.
How about the highlights?
Lowest firearms discharges since we started keeping record in 1971.
Good.
Which you'll lead with at the presser tomorrow morning.
Okay. My detail ready? Okay. What was that look about?
We've learned that there's some division in the 16th between the precinct and some members of the community.
Okay.
There's a small community group who always shows up to complain about quality of life crimes, stuff like that.
Okay.
Well, this community group has gotten very demanding.
One woman in particular has been throwing your name around.
Well,
saying she has your ear and that if the CO doesn't beef up security in certain buildings, she's going to give you a call and have him fired.
Okay. So take care of it, since when have any of you had a problem setting the record straight on my behalf?
Since the lady's about to be your sister.
Excuse me?
It's Eddie's mother, Lena Janko.
Okay. I've never even met her.
Boss, I think you should meet with her. See what the problem is, do everything you can to fix it, and then make sure she knows it's a one-time deal.
That could be icky.
You heard the term happy wife, happy life? That applies to mother-in-laws, too.
Sid's right.